All right. So, we made it to my babe's birthday destination. We're going to be here for a couple of days. He already got it hooked up. He got the awning out high. Everything, yes. So we're gonna just do a quick tour of the place, but this is our little humble abodes here for tonight. A couple nights they've already brought us our wood for our fire pit. My babe got his drink and a little card already. We got the dogs out. Let's go see what we got going on here. We're just getting it set up like we did. You know how we do. We got ourselves hooked up. We hooked up. We at number 65 this time. Okay. Now, the thing about it is when I called, and this was my girlfriend referred this to us, I would have really liked to have lot number 92, preferably. Because we would have basically been right here on the water. But I did ask to be close to the bathhouse. I always do now. You know, I've learned that. So we got some kids here. Okay. Again, we are in Tennessee for my babe's birthday. Yes, we are. This is one of the nicer RV parks that we've been at. I mean, it's absolutely breathtaking as far as the scenery. We got ducks here, mama ducks, daddy ducks. We got boats. And you know, babe is like, her new word, talking about my word, organic. Because that's what it's all about. You know what I'm saying? It's all about not making stuff happen, but stuff to just happen. Allowing stuff to happen on its own. That's organic. Not, you know, adding stuff to it or, you know what I'm saying? I called this person to call this person or I kept calling or I just, you know, I left. No. You know, just to let stuff happen organically. So we're going to get back to where we at because with this particular RV park, my girlfriend who lives here in Tennessee, she had gave me an RV park right down the street from her. And I called them, left them a message, and waited a couple hours. Because a lot of times, these people that work in the RV park, they live on the premises. So they try to limit their hours. So sometimes they don't even open till 12. So that way they can have some time to themselves. Long story short, they never got back with me. So I sent out another SOS text. Hey, send me some more referrals. So she did some research. Came up with this spot, not really, you know, obviously she know a little bit about, you know, my guy, but this is just perfect. We surrounded by water. Again, I would have liked to been on lot number 92. We would have been right there on the water, but where we're located, we got water on both sides. So we got water that way. And then I'm going to go. He feeding the dogs. We got a grill right here. Okay, you see this, babe? Grill, yeah. Right there. Yeah, I know. We got well, my girlfriend is on her way. She'll be coming. Okay. Yeah, yeah.
Gotta give her the code for the gate.
Okay. I didn't even know it was the code for the gate. Okay, we got all kind. I was reading off the different brands of RVs. Winnebago. Okay, we got Fleetwood. I've seen a lot of those Fleetwoods. And we're talking about the actual motorhomes here. You know, we got the, I'm not sure if they call these the third wheels or fifth wheels or, I'm not sure, but the RVs or the motorhomes obviously are the ones that have, you know, the motor in them. We got Phantom, you know. Nice. But yeah, guys, we just gonna walk over. As you can see, it's the bathhouse is not as close as what I would like it to be. But yeah. So we got Open Row Allegro. This is Trump supporters. You know, ain't nothing wrong with that. You know what I'm saying? Support who you support. You know, support who you support. I'm going to just put a period right there. But nice grounds. Can't be mad. I mean, if this is what Nashville, Tennessee has to offer. And again, it's my babe's birthday, my son's birthday, and my little nephew's birthday. So October 5th is always just been a great day. It's just been a great day. And it don't cease to stop being a great day, October 5th, 2020. We're just going to do a quick, well, how about I go on into the restrooms? We'll do a quick look at the restroom. We still got people coming in. Still got RVs coming in, which is great, you know. Oh, shoot, I don't have a code to the restroom. So I might not be getting in here. Oh, it's open, thank goodness. Okay, so what do we have? Okay, this is the first time that I've seen this set up to where basically the showers and the toilets are in the restrooms. Nice shower heads, guys. Okay, that one is locked. Let's just do a thorough. It's nice and clean in here. Smells super clean, guys. Super clean. Nice shower. Nice big shower. Couple shower heads. So, yeah. And I mean, what? It's my baby's birthday, so I wouldn't and shouldn't expect anything less. It's his birthday. So, lastly, we're just going to look at the other side of our view, which is this. You know? Jeez, this is beautiful. We have experienced a lot of beautiful America. We have experienced a lot of forest settings. We've experienced, right off the road settings tucked away. But this right here, this is a birthday surprise. This is a birthday gift from God. That's what this is.